turned over to Ombi. Spearheading the charge. And to Hoppenot. Hoppenot! Deflects in!
So Hubbard enters the fray. Ball sent in. Headed down. Hoppenot! Got it!
Oh my word.
We're tied at one. Hoppenot finds the back of the net in the 94th minute.
What a finish.
What a finish. Under that kind of pressure, that kid has run all day. His legs are exhausted. To have the presence of mind to one-touch that ball, put it down through the traffic, what a finish.
Time defending champions. Hoppenot, a seeing eye goal. They get hopped over Patty Barrett. Hubbard stayed out of the way. Farr didn't read it. First goal he has allowed in these playoffs.